Alrighty, what's going on? We're back here at I-55 for a 410 feature. This is a hosted lobby. Pretty good lobby, I'd say. Super slick track, so I had to get this recorded because I'm sure it'll be pretty interesting. 40 laps is the distance. Let's try to get a good race in here. Well, that's how that's gonna go. Probably my fault. He was running a little too slow there. I got caught up into him. Take the blame for that. Single file, and I'm starting in the back, so we're gonna have to make our way up. Probably gonna beat the hell out of my car here, so hope you're ready to see that. Alright, there's a spot down. Trying to get back to the top side here. Let's see if I can... Oh, that's not what I meant, but... Whatever, dusty back here. Trying to figure out how I can use the wall as my friend. Cool, that's gonna reset the field. Should I keep moving that thing back? 10 laps down. Trying to use up some fuel here. Should be able to go green. I guess we're going next time, bud. One left to green. Here we go. Got the wing moved back. Feeling good about this one. So, see if we can make it up here. The only thing I couldn't really figure out is what gear to use in a 410. 360 it probably would have been a lot easier. Well, I would say that moving my wing back was definitely the right move. I mean, the car feels like a different car. I feel like I can run to the top. without an issue. I get off the damn wall. Yeah, what the heck is going on up there? That does not look good. Well, I'm assuming the leader lagged out there. Hopefully we can get a caution flag here. There we go. All right, 26 of 40 laps down. Just trying to use some gas up here. All right. A lot of fixing going on there. 14 laps to go. Going green this time, maybe? Never mind, next time it is.
One left to green. Left us 12. Carbine, you had the position when the yellow flag came.
Here we go. Let's see if we have anything for later. Wonder if I move it up just a tad bit to get that speed. Yeah, he just must have the right setup or something. Well, I was able to distance myself from everybody else. The leader just kept going away, so couldn't really do anything there. Thank God damage is off.
The race has been extended so we can have a green white checker.
All right, green white checker, let's get it. We're going green this time too. he got a bad start, but I wasn't able to capitalize on it. I got a bad one. Oh, he's gonna move me out of the way. Damn, that's it for me.